Life.com recently voted the wildest dating service in America.
I call bullshit.